This morning, we know a North Texas man will spend less than 3 years in prison for his role in the January 6th Capitol riot. A D.C. court found 36-year-old David Lee Judd of Carrollton guilty back in August. He was sentenced this week for two felony charges for helping others take riot shields from officers and throwing a firecracker at the police line.